LeBron eventually snaked as his first, second on the team. Foul ball to number 23, Dorian Lopez of St. Edward's. That's his first, four on the team. Entering the game for Angelo Snake, number 22, Antonio Singleton.
Oh, Number 22 in
3, Tim Taylor, St. Edwards. That's his first, Tim Hattie. Antonio Singleton at the line.
Thank you.
Into the ranks of number 15, James Percy. James Kirksey, Evangelos State. That's his third. 10th on the team. Basket counts at the line. Mark Patterson. Into the Hilltoppers, number 21, Sean Phillips.
How are we going to do that? No, he's the guy I saw him. He's done more.
Lopez. It's a Hilltoppers number two, Mark Patterson. Interesting Edwards, number 24, Corey Sherwood.
Thank you.
second on the team. foul called on number 15, James Pierce, Jacksonville State. And that's his fourth. First of the team in the second half.
Oh!
Michael Brown of Angelo State. That's his second. Fourth on the team. That's his third. Fifth on the team.
Thank you.
Eight for the Hilltoppers, number 3, Sean Watkins. And number 5, Corey McKendry.
Thank you.
Dorian Lopez. It's 21's fifth and final foul of the game. Eight on the team.
Thank you.
seen almost the same amount of players in the game.
Sean Holland will find a falling McKintry of St. Edwards as his fourth. And the line, Buddy Mills. These are the Hilltoppers, number 33, James Taylor. The midfielders, number 24, Brandon Conrad.
Into the Rams, number 24, Brandon Conrad.